1860s, when Baha'u'llah was exiled to Baghdad, very soon his, let's say, the people who didn't care for him much, who were jealous and frustrated by his rising prestige among the people of Baghdad, started stirring up trouble. And rather than being a cause of disunity, Baha'u'llah decided to leave Baghdad. He wandered among the mountains of Kurdistan, alone, single, homeless, living in caves. And his family and his followers really had not an idea in the world where he was or if they would ever see their beloved Baha'u'llah again. And then they heard a rumor. They heard a rumor that up in the mountains there was a man whose wisdom was so great, whose knowledge was so innate, that everyone in the mountains was flocking to him with their questions and seeking spiritual guidance. And when they heard this, they said, that can only be Baha'u'llah. And so they asked one of their number, a Sheikh Sultan, to go to the mountains, find Baha'u'llah, and plead with him to get him to return to Baghdad, his family and his followers. When Sheikh Sultan finally got up there and began to talk with some of the people in the area, he realized that they were so enamored of Baha'u'llah that if they knew his mission, which was to bring Baha'u'llah away with him, he said he would have feared for his life. Listen to this story. My voice when they asked for my name, I made my reply, I'm a seeker. I'm a seeker of grace, I'm a seeker of light, like a story tossed by a storm. At the edge of the fire, in the dark of the night, at the ashes of the morn, I'm a seeker. Table, I spoke not a word. I heard what was said at the end. Bibles and kings, men talk without end. I drunk at that well, I'm a seeker. The rumor I heard was only a hint. I searched for a print in the dust. Surrounded by fools unworthy of trust, for a sign in the sky, I'm a seeker. I'm a seeker of grace, I'm a seeker of love, like a stowaway tossed by a storm. At the edge of the fire, in the dark of the night, at the point of a thorn, I'm a seeker. In the camps of traitors and slaves, no stone did I leave unturned. For the quest, like a coal in my chest, it burned. In the valley of search, I'm a seeker. Some say he's a bear, some say he's a saint, some say he's a prince in disguise. When I look in here,